All right, so I'm leaving Florence now, and I wanted to go through my major takeaways from this city. My first takeaway is that I've gotten way more content with having absolutely no idea what I'm doing on a daily basis. I'm very over-the-top type A, so for me it's difficult to kind of surrender that control and sort of fly by the seam of my pants. But each day I wake up and I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do, and I've gotten way more content with that ambiguity. The second takeaway that I found is that when you're backpacking solo, and if you're staying in hostels, you're effectively not backpacking solo if you're willing to talk to the people in your hostel. Everyone is super friendly and everyone really just wants to connect. So again, you're basically not backpacking solo because there's so many people to hang out with and talk to and go do things with. So yeah, let's get into the Florence video.
Gives you a sign, but we make the ground our grave by landing it. We make our problems fade by facing them. We make the wind our wings by raising your arms at the top of the world.
So I made a new friend at the hostel. He was from Denmark, and we spent most of the morning and afternoon exploring Florence together. I'm here in Florence for the next 3 days, and this cathedral is so incredible. It's so cool.
Hey, hella high water, we cover for you like camouflage. And it's not over till a fat woman sing hella high. Tap dancing in my... until I feel a change in my day-to-day on a daily basis. We make the love that keeps our world spinning. We make the gods our friends by cursing them. We make the wind our wings by raising your arms at the top of the world.
Buddy, we got a club that closes at 3 a.m. We're going right now.
Yeah, I'm down. I'm up for it.
Ooh, really?
It continues.
What do you think about that?
All right, this is our guide.
Yeah?
That guy.
Where are we
Welcome
going?
Welcome to McDonald's. How may I help you?
Where are we going next, Jacob?
Right here. We're going to 6 minutes away, 400 meters.
Awesome.
How are we feeling, gentlemen? We made it to the final club.
Oh, yeah, we're good.
I like the pace. Max Verstappen likes the pace. Yeah, I want to get in there and drink some more.
Yeah.
You have two guys.
How are we feeling, boys?
Jump on your boom.
How are we feeling?
It's a long night.
It's a receipt, Dave.
Thank you. Hey, come on. It's a receipt,
Dave. Yeah, you take it. I'll tell you one thing. It's Ottawa.
Ottawa.
No, Ottawa.
Ottawa.
No, it's Ottawa.
It's a vacation.
No, si dice vacanza,
vacanza.
Vacanza. Una merda.
Dio merda.
Bravo.
Bravo. Yeah, sì.
Ha fatto la sua bestemmia. La sua bestemmia. Sai la bestemmia?
The lads need a picture. We need a picture.
We need a whole crew.
We need a photo.
So I couldn't find any ATMs in Rome without really high ATM fees. But here in Florence, the first ATM I found didn't charge any fee, and I have a SoFi debit card, so I don't have any foreign transaction fees, so I'm getting the exact exchange rate of euros to dollars. So don't withdraw cash in Rome if you can avoid it, and look for an ATM that's a part of a bank rather than one of those tourist ATMs. Those ones generally seem to have really high added fees. So I guess there is a slight fee involved, but it came up to about 6 cents per 20 euros, as opposed to like 5 euros per 20 euros that I was seeing from the ATMs in Rome. So the cathedral was free to walk inside, so I did that, and climbing the tower up there was 22 euros, so I don't think I get to do that.
Our hostel has free pasta every night. It's a W.
About this.
Woo!
Thank you.
This is my new friend, Leon. He is from Canada. Today we are exploring the city of Florence together. What are we looking at right now?
Palace-like
some thing. Sort of palace.
What's it called?
I don't remember, man.
Is the bridge overhyped? What do you think?
A little bit, yeah.
So the water ruins it. I kind of agree. It's a little gross. We're waiting in line for Alentico Vineo. These birds are fiending for some food.
What is this place called again?
Alentico Vineo. The sandwich was €7. And it's very good. It's salami and some sun-dried tomatoes. I'm a fan. What'd you get in here?
Some salami, parmigiano, parmigiano.
Yeah.
We're at 17,000 steps for today, and it's only 4 p.m. Now we are going to go to a park. We're here on the other side of the river, and then we're gonna go to a viewpoint. Get a cool view of the river as the sun sets. We make the love that keeps our world spinning. We make the gods our friends by cursing them. We make the wind our wings by raising your arms at the top of the world. Yeah. Pearl, don't try. Make them dance for it in the courthouse. Make a stand for it or it don't count. Walked into that park and we're attempting to buy the tickets to get in. The security guard to Leon kept saying, "Only Garten," but he wasn't saying it like very legible. I was like, "Only Garten."
Just like, yeah, I seem mean.
What do you mean? But we figured out that he was clarifying that we only wanted to go into the garden, but it was just really funny. 28,500 steps in the day. We're eating some free pasta now. How are we feeling?
Exhausted.
Living like a loose cannon and lose. Man, that's so funny, y'all should do stand up. I'm rude and a superhero like Bruce Banner. But truth is, ain't nothing that you could do. Put them on trial. Make them dance for it in the courthouse. Make a stand for it or it don't count. That's going to conclude Florence. I will see you in Pompeii. Peace.